How's it going, Kyprios? Thanks a lot for letting us do this interview. And how does it feel to be playing in the Jazz Festival?
Good, man. It's my first time. You know, always a bridesmaid, never a bride. So this year I get to put the white dress on and play at the Jazz Fest.
And, you're going to be joined tonight with the chaperones. And, you know, in terms of, like, you know, your work with them, how's it progressed over time, you know?
Over time, it's just like any band unit, we've just gotten tighter. You know, the product's gotten tighter. We've gotten, you know, more shows under your belt. It just, everything gets a lot, there's a lot more synergy. You throw out stuff that you tried that doesn't work, and, you know, you constantly are putting in new blood. So with the band, it's great because you're able to shift gears, read an audience, and try to start catering sometimes at a snap of the fingers to either, you know, to pick it up or pacing. So it's good.
Right, right. And you think in like a, you know, outlet like this tonight and everything, you guys going to be, you know, available to do those kind of spontaneous, you know, things and, you know, show what you can do?
Yeah. I mean, you know, as far as spontaneity goes, there's points in the set where there's some spontaneity for sure. But, you know, we've organized and rehearsed the set that we want to go after. But that being said, you know, if things are going one direction and you know, a party breaks out early or the party's not there yet, there's tricks up the sleeve to get the people doing what we want them to do.
Get the party going.
That's right.
All right. And, you know, in terms of, like, you know, the set and everything like that, what's the inspiration for the music you guys are doing?
My inspiration is, you know, I'm a pretty broad guy, grew up with a lot of musical influences. You know, I've been in hip-hop and known as a hip-hop MC pretty much throughout my career. A lot of people don't know that I've actually, you know, I used to tour with the live band. It was something that I always wanted to get back to doing. So this, you know, we really take a journey. Like, we play a couple of covers in and out of songs to dip in and try to tip a hat to a lot of the people that have inspired me and I think the band. So, I mean, it's live, it's hip-hop, there's old R&B and Motown influences. I mean, there's, you know, there's song structure to it. It's not just like a loop and a verse and then a loop and a chorus, you know. There's fleshed out body to these tunes.
In terms of like the, you know, community, the music community, how do you feel like the sense that, you know, Vancouver, in terms of like who you've been able to work with and what you've been able to do, you know, a good sense of support?
I think so. I think Vancouver has been very good to me over the years. Right. I mean, I love Vancouver, so there's no other place I'd rather be. I was raised here. I'm looking forward to raising my child here. And as far as the scene goes, there's been a lot of great acts. There's a lot of great acts now, you know. It's an exciting time in Vancouver. Again, it's very exciting. There's a lot of different genres and a lot of different people that are very close to catching a fire. So it's nice to be in the mix, you know.